The royal tombs of the Joseon Dynasty are UNESCO World Heritage, and a large amount of stones was used in creating these tombs. The mystery surrounding where the stones came from may be about to unravel. The specific location of a quarry has been confirmed in the Suyu-dong area in Seoul.
This tomb, sitting on a low hill in Namyangju, Gyeonggido Province, belongs to Queen Jeongsun, the wife of Joseon Dynasty's sixth king, Danjong. Standing near the tomb is a stone-carved sheep acting as a guardian, and another sculpture in human form, which symbolizes obedience to the king's command at all times. Many stone sculptures surround the royal tomb. The stones used to build the tomb were brought from the Gucheon Valley area in the Suyu-dong neighborhood of Seoul. The Seoul Metropolitan Government has, for the first time, confirmed the location of the quarry connected to the Joseon royal tomb construction, based on the findings of a survey conducted by a private organization.
한국 상서회라는 단체에서 아주 오랜 기간 답사를 통해서 이제 세상에 알려지게 되었습니다. 서울시가 최초로 성물을 채취하는 장소였다는 것을 밝혀내게 되었습니다.
Markings were found around the quarry indicating a ban on entering the area, which apparently was to prevent citizens from mining rocks there that were to be used for royal tombs. Another of the discovered rocks was carved with the names of the people who took part in the tomb's construction. Engineers and four officials are believed to have taken part in the mining work.
언제 했는가, 그리고 이것은 왜 썼는가 하는 것을 여기다 기록해놓음으로써 세계 문화유산인 조선왕릉연구의 획기적인 자료를 우리가 발굴했다라고 이제 할 수 있겠습니다.
Seoul City has designated the Gucheon Valley area in Bukhansan Mountain as Municipal Monument No. 44 and also plans to host an academic forum for more in-depth research.